Well, the bacon chef's here, making bacon for you. Let's go, let's go for the bacon chef. You guys put this on your college
resume. Okay, I would like to say this. I would like to say this before everybody. We all have a non-disclosure agreement. Whatever happens to you after you eat the bacon is on you, not on me. You're the ones who put the bacon in you. I didn't force it in your mouth. So, yeah.
So to make the right marinade, you need to have lots of cilantro cut up very finely. Also, you need to use a zester to get the skin off the limes, and that's something which he is doing, and we have several people that are sitting around chopping ajo and molde de ajo, that's garlic right there, and we're just putting this all together. We're going to put meat and cilantro and garlic, and there goes some olive oil, all these wonderful ingredients to make the best carne asada. Because if you don't have, for example, molasses in there, then it won't have that rich, dark, smoky flavor that just makes carne asada so good. But once you get the flank steak, the strip steak, the flap steak, you need to put it into all the marinade and then just gush it around so that it all gets coated with marinade. Yeah.
Huevos, pendejo.
Huevos, move, más, más.
Vamos, slap you with
it. Yo, mama's way, underlay way.
So I'm the bottom, right?
You're a father.